Bladensburg High School was briefly evacuated today following a bomb threat. Prince George's police sent out this tweet saying that nothing was found and the Homeland Security Division is working to identify a suspect. Matt Yurus, WJZ.com.